I'm on top of the world, hey. I'm on top of the world, hey. We've done this for a while now. Hey, my dude to the dirt.
But anytime you reach the top, you always want to make sure that you have the desire to raise the bar and take the brass ring to places it's never been. That's the key with being on top. Just because it's never been done doesn't mean it can't be done. And you always talk about outworking your competition. Who's your competition? My number one competition is me. It's always you versus you. You got to be the one to get up every morning, be disciplined, put in the consistent daily hard work, because that gains success. No mentor, no boss can do it. You versus you.
My back is up against this motherfucker, and this is how I operate. Now, doesn't mean you don't smile, doesn't mean you don't laugh and joke, but when it comes to executing, I got to go that way. And I don't give a fuck who is in front of me. They're not going to stop me. Look, you know, no one's going to ever give you anything, and respect will be given when you earn it, and you got to earn it every single day.